I mean, it just brought me back to, you know, Vegas and, you know, when it happened to me, my incident. You know, I felt immediately, I felt devastated. And I was like nauseous watching it. Just going back to that place. So immediately after it happened, I texted Gordon. We talked last night. Try to give words of encouragement. Just try to be there for him.
Is the thing he's facing more, is it the physical or the mental part?
It's both, man. It's both. It's Gordon. He's never dealt with something as bad as that. And then you're dealing with, you know, especially game one of the season. It's just unfortunate. So it's a little bit of everything. It's physical, it's mentally. Sure, emotional. He's in a different state of mind. It's just a bad timing for that. And, you know, it's honestly hard to get over that. For me, it was just hard to see that.
Well, when you're coming back from an injury like that, at what point, how long does it take before you're just not, so you're not thinking about it anymore, whether in your life or on the court?
I mean, you always think about it. Bump on my leg for the rest of my life, man. So I always think about it. It's always there. And then just being on the court, I'm not as explosive. I'm not as bouncy as I was. It's something I got to live with now. Thankfully, I was able to gain, mentally and learn the game a different way, spending my time off, but. It's always going to be a part of his story.